just happy.
Okay. Yeah, we're still in New York. Don't be fooled by all the Korean stuff. Looking forward to dinner. Catch you later. Love you.
Sharon Cuneta kinumpirma magre-retire na from showbiz. Kamakailan lamang, second week of August, ay hinatid na nga ni megastar Sharon Cuneta ang anak nitong si Frankie Pangilinan sa New York City, kung saan dito siya magtatapos ng kolehiyo. Kasama si LB Senator Kiko Pangilinan, ang mga anak nilang si Miel at Miguel. Sumunod din si Ate Casey Concepcion sa family trip na ito. Ibinahagi ni Shawi through her IG account ang kanilang family bonding sa New York City while Ate Kaki, as they fondly call Frankie, settles in her dormitory in her new home and new life.
And we are on our way to dinner again. So I was walking to a meal. It's a long Korean name. Kang Hong something. Okay, we are near Fifth Avenue. Still here in New York. Daddy's in way took another taxi, so... Oh my God, I missed you so much! Yelly's there. Frankie's in front of me. Yes, honey, that's the one. We're gonna have Korean barbecue. And see, I put pimple medicine because these two up here after I fly. I don't know why. It's a new thing. Come, honey. Still. I love that I can walk around here with no makeup, no nothing, just lipstick. Dada? There. So there's Kiko getting off the taxi. The girls and I took another cab with Miguel. We're here now. We just came from the K-pop store. And now we are in CVS doing a little bit of shopping. My God, coconut. What are you gonna buy?
I don't know.
Let me get in.
I don't really need anything.
You know your brother does, so. We're in New York City, but we are so Korean. Oh my God. I bought so much from the K-pop store. Now I'm kind of fixating. Of course, I love NCT forever, but I'm fixating on SHINee. Can't get over Jonghyun. Okay. And, okay, let me show you.
Dinner
is drizzling and we're walking back. Oh no.
It's so annoying.
Ate,
I'm there.
Number one. Number two. Number two. Number two. Look here. Number three.
You can't even see where you're going on the street.
Sorry, honey. Mali. There.
She was like, there.
She looks like.
Hello. I'm trying to. Okay. Honestly, okay. I could so handle the drizzling, like, without this.
It's not even drizzling.
Oh, it's not anymore.
Yeah, there's no rain.
Okay. I'm just tired, like, guys. You can't judge me for being a little raw because it's not.
Wow, well, imagine walking on this in your heels.
It's just not it. That's the subway. You do know that, right? Yeah. Like, that's the train. Like, if you fall in there, then you fall in like that.
Stop. That's scary.
Super si Punks nga si Megastar matapos ang tatlong linggong pagbabakasyon sa Amerika, making sure her second daughter is safe, settled, and sound. Naunang umuwi last week ang kanyang buong pamilya. Nagpaiwan pa siya for additional couple of days.
Walking my baby girl to school. Daddy's not here, so now it's my job. So, it's a beautiful morning and it's like 7 something in the morning. It's so beautiful and cool, and we're so neon. I don't know why. Our colors are so neon. I love doing this. Bobs, it's so nice. Yeah. Anyway, hi everybody. We love you. I have bed hair. Because I lego last night and it was still wet when I slept. Wow. Beautiful. We stopped for coffee and bread here in Nutella Cafe. It's so... The cafe is all Nutella. So nice. There's Kaki. It's nice we're the only people here.
At nitong linggo, just in time for Miel's 15th birthday, she arrived home, excitedly welcomed back by her fur babies. Super cute and sweet talaga nila. Sa mga pet lovers and pet parents, tiyak na makaka-relate kayo dito.
The door is going to open and we'll see if my doggies are here. I just arrived home from New York.
43rd floor.
Babies! Where are you?
Hi, Daisy! Hi, honey!
Wow, your hair is short, Henry. Your hair is short.
Hi, where's everybody?
Where's everybody?
Hello, I love that you miss Mama. I missed you so much. Hello! Oh my goodness, I thought you said hello!
Hello! Daddy, please.
Hello! Hi! Hi!
At finally, past midnight last night, September 2, nagkwento sa kanyang IG account si Ate Shawi ng kanyang struggles upon leaving Frankie on her own. At dito na rin niya binanggit ang plano niyang pag-retire. I couldn't talk about how it was when Kaki and I said our goodbyes. This is all I can share with you. Taken a few minutes before I left for the airport, I had asked her to not take me downstairs and see me leave the hotel. So the goodbyes were in the room, where I was trying so very hard to hold back my tears. I left her by our room's door, then she closed it and stayed inside. I walked to the elevator and let go of my tears. Then while I was waiting for the lift to come up to our floor, she ran from the room to me and we hugged each other one last time. Our tears freely flowing now. Then I told her to run back to the room before I entered the elevator. It was a painful goodbye. But my girl is strong. She is my and her daddy's daughter. So I know she will be fine. I miss her so much. But this is for her own good, and I have put my selfishness aside to let her spread her wings and fly. On another note, and this is important, since last year, I have seriously been thinking of semi-retiring. I am so very tired. It has been 41 years of work for me, and at some point, kailangan na rin sabihin sa sarili na tama na. When will it ever be enough? Sometimes you just have to put your foot down and say it's okay, and it'll all be okay. Maybe I'll do a concert here and there every once in a while, or a movie that I feel will really be worth the few months it will take me away from my home and family. Sinasabi ko na sa inyo ito, mga mahal kong Sharonians. Mahal na mahal ko kayo, pero pagod na rin si Mama. Di naman siguro ako biglang forever na mawawala. Pero konting-konti na lang siguro ang kakayani kong ibigay until magpahinga na ako. At i-enjoy naman ang tinatawag na private life na alam ng karamihan pero tungkol saan, kukonti lang ang alam ko. I know you will all understand. I love you all and this has nothing to do with Kaki leaving. Like I said, last year ko pa naiisip at nararamdaman ito. At kinausap ko na rin ang pamilya at manager at team ko noon pa tungkol dito. I love you all so much and I will try my very best to give you the best of me before I say goodbye. God bless us all. Good night, everyone. Bumuhos naman ng reaksyon at suporta sa kanyang planong paglisan sa mundo ng showbiz mula sa kanyang mga fans at mga celebrities na friends. After all, more than 40 years has been dedicated to this industry. Nakakalungkot man, pero she promised not to be totally off the grid. Gagawa pa rin siya ng piling-piling pelikula at concerts here and abroad from time to time. Pihadong mamimiss natin ang nag-iisang megastar. To megastar Sharon Cuneta, we salute your dedication, your admirable love for your family, especially to your kids, and even the way you treat your household help. Ibang klase talaga, napakabait mo. Mabuhay ka. We wish you all the best. You deserve to be happy, Ate Shawi. Para sa tuloy-tuloy nating chikahan, huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe at hit like and leave your comments below. I-click nyo na rin po ang notification bell para lagi kayong updated. This is Manila TV. Thanks for watching. Till our next story!